We'll be right back. room up here. Trying to do a respectable song and he violates it like that. Ever seen one of these before in person?
Banjo!
It's a banjo! Don't hate it till you try. And just to, if it makes you feel any better, I'm born and raised in Montgomery, Alabama. So, I got marks on my knee sitting here till tonight. Thank you very much for tonight. During that particular time I was talking about when we were all at home going, oh God, I hope I don't get sick. We were making music, and we were working on an album, and we ended up being number one. And we did it at home in our studios. So the poor, unfortunate people who lived in the houses that we were in, they had to suffer the creative time of us. That's not it! Anyway. So I had seen this thing on the internet, and I think I know the album. It's a banjo. I think I'm gonna buy it. Don't know how to play it. I'm going to buy it. I got it home, and one thing led to another, and I wrote a song on it. And that, to me, is like, you know, okay, this is for you. And we're going to find out now if it's for you.
Now
We'll meet you back out here. But first,
Yeah. soul, I am aboard. In the search for tomorrow.